Putting man on the moon is one thing, but LSU is aiming even higher.
I'm not sure anything is going to prepare people to live on another planet.
Geology PhD candidate Randall Paylor is one of 700 finalists for a 2025 manned mission to Mars, sponsored by the Dutch company MarsOne.
Having a sustainable colony on Mars is a lot easier than people think, because until about 10 years ago, we didn't realize that there was so much water and so many resources there.
Through the MarsOne University competition, LSU geology and geophysics students are working on a water sensing device to be part of an unmanned mission in 2018.
Mars ice deposit detection by application of seismology. I know, that's kind of a mouthful. We just call it MIDDAS.
MIDDAS will shoot sound waves into the surface of Mars and use sensors to measure the speed of the waves to tell if they travel through water.
Everything that we're looking at now has never been looked at before. And that makes me really excited. Learning new science, discovering new things.
As a field geologist, Paylor's hunger for exploration is the main reason he signed up for the one-way trip.
Mars is like the ultimate field location for a geologist. Can you imagine being the first person on a planet?
MarsOne plans to send 4 people on the 2025 mission, then 2 more people every 2 years to establish the first Martian colony.
Yeah, some of the things are really crazy, of course. And it remains to be seen whether this is going to get off the ground. And I think it will. I'm certain that MarsOne has got what it takes to do it.
For Tiger TV, I'm Bethany Martinez.